When it comes to reading, Australian students are falling behind.
It's very concerning. It's a preventable tragedy.
The Grattan Institute looked at NAPLAN results across 10,000 schools and found one third of children aren't learning to read proficiently. Of those who struggle the most, it comes at an estimated $40 billion cost to the economy over their lifetimes.
They're more likely to drop out of school, and then that ends up leading to worse life outcomes beyond that. So unemployment, contact with the youth justice system.
The report argues structured literacy is the best evidence-based approach.
So in early years, that means students will be systematically learning phonics, so the association between letters and sounds. Beyond that, they also need strong instruction in explicit vocabulary.
But with a highly structured evidence-based approach, we're getting 90 to 95% of children across the line in the first 3 years of school. It needs to be a national reform.
A new round of funding negotiations between the states and the Commonwealth is underway, with the federal government promising more money for evidence-based learning.
The next agreement needs to have real practical targets and real reforms to help us get there.
If students get really high quality instruction and then catch-up support where it's needed, via tutoring or either working with specialists, then they can actually almost all end up being able to read well.
Ainsley Kosh, 7 News.